sun in the sky. You know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by. You know how I feel. Well, it's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Oh, blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. Well, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you? And butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when death comes, oh, that's what I mean. And this whole world is a new world, and it's a whole world. We'll be right back.
everything lasts. I've broken my heart so many times, I stopped keeping track. I talk myself in, I talk myself, I get all worked up, then I let myself down. I tried so very hard not to lose it. I came up with a million excuses. I thought of every possibility. And someday I know we'll all turn and face. It's gonna make it worse, so we don't want to work it out. And I promise you, kid, get so much more than I get sick. I might have to wait, I'll never give up. I guess it's half time, and the other half's luck. Wherever you are, whenever it's right, you'll come out of nowhere and into my life. And I know that we can be so amazing. And feeling your life is gonna change me. And now I can see every possibility. And someday I know.
In your beautiful city, in your beautiful country, your beautiful state. I really like Oakland a lot. I love it. I mean, the truth is, and you know this, people pay lots of money to come and have vacations where you live. So that's not a bad thing. You know what? I didn't want to show up here like so many artists, and then they spit out the name of the city.
Hey, Oakland.
And they don't give a shit. They don't, but I do. I really do. And so I just wanted to tell you some of the things I'm grateful for. I'm grateful for Oakland and this beautiful place because I'm jealous of your basketball team. You can just, it just smells like winning. And I bet you Steph has already banked the championship that you know what I mean? He probably walked into town and said, oh shit, I dropped another championship. Oh no. Another thing I love about Oakland, you make incredible people here. I don't know if you know it, this is not a test, but I mean, Clint Eastwood, one of the greatest ever actors, directors in the universe. Tom Hanks is from here. You know what I'm talking about, right? You know what I'm talking about. Well, if you haven't seen Spider-Man, that's your problem. She's also the trapeze artist and the greatest showman. Yeah. I don't know if you know, but I love that there's been incredible inventions here. You invented the popsicle. You did? You know that? I don't know if you know that. I love that about you. You invented Rocky Road ice cream. And when my marriage falls apart, it's going to be partially your fault. Because you invented fantasy football. And you know, I'm not lying to you. These are real things. You invented them here. They were invented. Did you know that fantasy football was invented here? It's true. And I'd like to tell you, I come with this little hand sign for you. Thank you. Thank you for fantasy football. You have helped me in so many hours of my life to have fun and for the hatred to flow through my body. And my wife would like to give you this sign. That's her sign. Because she hates it. She hates it, and I don't know if it's an OCD thing, but I check my phone every 3 seconds. Thank you, men, and none of the women for understanding that. Thank you very much. I'm grateful for being here because you are a young, vibrant city. And more than that, I genuinely am overwhelmed by the support and the fact that you would take your valuable time to come and spend it with me. And more than that, that I know... No. And more than that, that you guys work your ass off at your jobs and you work hard for your money, and you took that hard-earned money and you spent it to come here. And I know it's probably bad form to talk about money, but it's the truth. I appreciate it so much. That money is, I got 3 beautiful little kids, and I have no idea how much it will cost to bribe a college to let them in when they're older. And you basically have just set me up. I expect my kids to be stupid like me, you know? And they're gonna need all the help they can get getting onto those teams. Thank you. They'll always know what hard work means. Another thing that I want to do, if I do my job right, is to turn this show into an intimate show. And that's a weird thing to do when you're in a place that holds 15,000 people. But if I do my job right, this will become a very small place by the end. And part of that is just being real. Another part of that is connecting through music and humanity. And so what I'd like to do is I'd like to think about this night like a second Valentine's Day. You know? We all have that one Valentine's Day. It's one day, and people are cynical about it because, Valentine's, that's just an excuse for the stores to make money and the flower shops to make money. And it's this, and you know what? It's one day. And you know what? What a beautiful excuse to be kind to your loved one. Just for one day, you know? And then you treat them like shit the rest of the time. But that one day is important. And I want it to be 2 days for you. I want tonight to be that second day. And then tomorrow, you know, shit again. Are you ready for me? Then listen, well, what's going on? Lots of boys down here. How's it going? Hey, I'd like to start this show in a very romantic way and just set the mood, if that's okay with you. Something sexual and beautiful that we can all fall in love to. Let's do it. My beautiful Valentine's. My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. Your looks are photographable, yet you're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak when you open it to speak? Are you smart? But don't change your hair for me. Not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine. I stay. Is your mouth a little weak when you open it to speak? Are you smart? Don't change a hair for me. Each day Valentine's Day. I was gonna start with something sweet and romantic, and that is the scariest romantic song ever. It's very dark, no?
I love you, but I will stab you.
Back in my own. Now this is gentle and romantic. Wonderful.
Are the stars up tonight? I don't care if it's cloudy or bright, 'cause I only have eyes
what you do. Now the moon may be high, I can't see a thing in the sky, 'cause I only have eyes for you. I don't know if we're in a garden or on a crowded avenue. You are here, so am I. Maybe millions of people will buy, but they all disappear from view. But they all disappear from view, and I only have eyes for you, baby.
Cuatro latinos, venimos a esta noche. Habla conmigo. Arriba, arriba, mi latinos. Vamos.
Dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, that pull me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the wind, bend with me, sway with me. Oh, when we dance, you got away with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go away. I can hear the sound of violence long before they begin. And maybe thrillers only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me high.
Oh,